Achieving peace must take a whole process. If there is no justice, we cannot have peace. And there is no peace if there is no communication. We have lost key lessons from our indigenous peoples, mainly regarding community values. We all believe we are the unrepeatable and only ones that matter, and we forget that we have to live as a community if we want to live a deeply human life in the correct human way.